That's why you always keep a spare pair of underpants in your locker. Mm. That jumps for free.
No! Those are my toys that you keep all my fear from. Bob's convinced me that I was the one who I can't, but I'm not. I found this guy trying to hide under my bed. After she hears her scream. So I'm
not sure what I'm watching here, but if you learn a valuable lesson, all gamblers eventually lose. Except he does lose. There is no such thing as magic. Did you know that, right?
So, you're saying my hero is just a regular old man, and there really isn't much in love?
Yes.
No. Don't listen to him. You just continue running off the way you always have.
You're getting crazy.
One box will fix it. I'll take him down to the school. He'll work his magical magic and get it all back for you.
Really? And with that, my mom rushed off to settle my gambling debts. Want to take him to kingdom of jealousy all across America. Just want to see if one no one can put it away. There's nothing like Gold Peak's homework taste. It starts with mountain bone tea. Pure unfiltered water. Just the right balance of sweetness. It's a taste that's perfectly crafted every time. Gold Peak. The taste that brings you home. I dropped a meeting here on this
situation. Everyone is like, it's not you.
Maybe I am. I can't do that.
But being on TV is a guilt. I was thinking if someone told us to see dances, maybe everyone would have passed away over here.
Why are you coming to me, Chris?
I don't know if you told me you took up tap dance. They tell me to give balance and flexibility.
Not true. Taps are worth bags. They're modern. The man's dance. So, need to come? Okay, son. Let's say the same thing I told my Xbox to work. Remember everything you've got. Let's dance. Let's dance.
you know, I can see your voice, you know. Just a lot. Yeah. Anyway,
However, launching on a gentleman's wager is even less. That is an important life lesson for our boys to learn.
I'm sorry for your loss. Send my father's
number. Well, I'm usually lucky.
My condolences.
It's all. You may be lucky, but when it comes to that, we go for love of the children. She never loses. If I win, I get out of things back. If I lose, I'll stay out of your office for a long time.
This is the one I've yet.
I
only know the name,
like
the car and the house, my name.
Do you know
what
I'm
saying?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't worry.